My name is Will Frith. I'm the creator, founder, and director of Building. Building is the space to start and grow your coffee business in Saigon. We're a shared space with resources, knowledge, and tools to help anyone achieve their coffee dreams. Like any new scene, it was insiders that were ruling it and acting as sort of the gatekeepers of information. And so it wasn't that accessible for people who wanted to enter the market or to get involved in some way or another. The opportunity came about during a conversation with a partner at the workshop. They had reached full capacity for their roasting in the cafe. So I presented the idea of a co-roasting space and this shared facility, and they really loved it. So we pooled all of our resources and created what we have today. Building's mission is to provide the space for anyone to start and grow their own coffee business. We also hold a belief in radical transparency. All of our quality control procedures, experiments, research, and sample vetting are done out in the open, and we encourage people to ask questions. We're not just trying to sell them a product that we already have, but we want to involve them from the beginning, provide the path for that company to take over their own roasting and production. And if that succeeds beyond their wildest dreams, we're there to provide the consulting that it takes so they can scale up with grace and consistency. For the long term, we're participating in a lot of farm level initiatives with friends in Dalat. I also want to teach as many farmers as possible how to roast coffee. I feel that they need to capture more value for the product that they're producing. One of my wildest dreams would be to see one of the clients that starts at Building grow to become an innovator and to do much cooler things in Saigon than I can even imagine today.